Do you have a Yorkshire Terrier who eats poop? Don't worry, as I will help you solve this problem in this video. Before knowing how you can solve this problem, you need to know the main reason behind it. In this video, I have listed down with the steps and tips on how you can stop your Yorkshire Terrier from eating his or someone else's poop. With some effort, time, and patience, you can definitely stop your Yorkshire Terrier from eating the poop and completely get rid of his bad behavior. Before we move on with the video, I would like to say that, if you are having a hard time in training your dog with any kind of command or if your dog is suffering from any behavior problem, grab the free dog training secrets guide, in which I have disclosed the deepest dog training secrets that professional dog trainers don't want you to know about. Also, you will be getting dog training videos collection, in which a professional dog trainer will be guiding you with how to solve various behavioral problems in your dog absolutely free. Link to the free stuff is in the description below. There are several reasons explained by scientists as to why do dogs eat their own or any other dog's, or cat's, shit. The first step in solving this gross behavior in your Yorkie is to understand the real reason behind this behavior. 1. Deficiency in nutrition. This is a natural reason for eating poop. The first reason that comes to mind after seeing this behavior from your Yorkshire Terrier is that he might be eating it as a source of food. The food consumed by your dog might be of low quality and might not be getting properly digested. Therefore, your Yorkie eats his poop. 2. Behavioral issues. The second most common reason after lack of nutrition is behavioral problems of a Yorkshire Terrier. There might be some issues in behavior which makes a Yorkie eat his own poop. If your dog lacks mental stimulation, boredom can set in quickly. Just like a child, who is left alone with nothing to do, can indulge in destructive activities, even Yorkie puppies can indulge in these activities. If your Yorkie is showing other signs of boredom, this might be the reason for his poop-eating behavior. 3. Health problems. Health problems come at number 3 for reasons of poop-eating behavior in Yorkies. There are certain health issues which would force your Yorkshire Terrier to eat his own poop. Though, if your Yorkie is suffering from these health issues, there would be other much more pronounced symptoms than poop-eating behavior, which makes it a little easier for humans to recognize that health issue. Diabetes, inflammatory bowel diseases, anemia, thyroid, parasites in intestines are some of the health issues which can show poop-eating behavior as a symptom. Here is the exact step-by-step guide on stopping poop-eating behavior in your Yorkie. 1. Feed your Yorkie with high-quality dog food. I don't think there's any dog owner who would want to feed his dog with low-quality food. The thing is, most of the times we don't know what's high-quality and what's low-quality. Isn't it? Here are some of the instances in our daily day-to-day life which makes us choose low-quality dog food for our pet dogs. 1. A lot of times dog owners go out for grocery shopping and pick up dog food from those stores as well. A lot of times these dog food brands are 1, 2 or at most 3 star brands. 2. These low star brands advertise so much on television and the internet that a vast majority of dog owners think that this is a popular choice brand and must be the best quality available in the market. 2. Clean the surroundings around your Yorkie. Make sure you clean the surroundings near your dog. He cannot have access to any stool, and even if there are other dogs or cats around, keep an eye on your dog. As soon as any other dog poops and your dog tries to go closer to it, restrict him from doing that. Do not yell or punish your dog in any way. Just try to distract him so that he doesn't think about eating the poop. If your Yorkie stays in a crate, make sure you keep the crate clean and allow him ample time to clean his stomach outside and then come back in his crate again. 3. Have an idea about the digestive system of your Yorkie. Keep a track of all the digestive activities of your dog. At what time does your Yorkie consume his meal? How much time does it take for him to digest that food, and then go and check the time between eating and defecating will help you plan accordingly. This way you will better know when can you expect your Yorkie to poop and then clean it accordingly to prevent him from eating. If you are planning to leave your Yorkie alone at home, make sure that your Yorkie is done with the pooping business before you leave. 4. Train your dog using cue commands. Training your Yorkshire Terrier is very important and a lot of owners just ignore it. It is due to the ignorance of these dog owners due to which their pet dogs suffer from various behavioral problems later in their life. If he listens to your command and doesn't go near the poop, reward him for this behavior with his favorite treats. This is called positive reinforcement training. Repeat these commands several times until it feeds into the brain of your Yorkshire Terrier that he doesn't have to fiddle with any poop. 5. Regular outdoor walks. Take your dog for outdoor walks at least twice a day. This prevents boredom from settling in your Yorkie. Sometimes, you should also walk with him for longer periods of time. This also strengthens the bond between the owner and the dog. If he defecates during the walk, clean up his mess when he is not looking. 6. Keep your Yorkie busy with toys. Again, this is a step to prevent your dog from getting bored. Dog toys are a good way to keep your dog's mind occupied. A toy made especially for chewing would be a great asset in this situation. There are many chew toys in the market which will keep your Yorkie occupied and entertained. 7. Crate train your Yorkie. If your Yorkie eats the poop very often, it would be a great idea to keep him inside the crate and out of the reach of his poop. Clean the crate very frequently. Make his crate a very happening place by placing one or two stuffed chew toys and rewarding your Yorkie with treats if he stays inside the crate for longer periods of time. 8. Look for worms inside the stomach. Do not let your Yorkie roam around things or areas where he can get infected by worms. Worms are one of the reasons for your Yorkie showing poop-eating behavior. Keep your house neat and clean along with the litter box. When your dog poops, check if you can spot any small white creatures in his poop. Also, make sure your Yorkie doesn't come close to any other dog's shit as that another dog might be having worms. 9. Invest time in playing, exercising. Invest some of your precious time in playing physical games like hide and seek and fetch. This helps a lot in the overall character development of your Yorkshire Terrier. These games not just keep your digestive tracts healthy, but even the whole dog's body. There are several games which not just keep your dog physically healthy but even mentally stimulates his brain and increases his intelligence by 10 times. Thanks for watching the video. Comment below if you liked the video. Please subscribe to the Little Paws Training channel if you are serious about training and grooming your dog. Grab the free dog training videos and ebook from the link in description so that you don't have to spend hours in training your dog. Train your dog in a smarter way. Also, join the Facebook group where you get all the solutions to your daily doggy problems.